Manteca. I remember when we first got booked to play the festival, I heard an interview with the late, great Peter Shea, and on the radio he said, "I had to pinch myself. I can't believe I just booked Manteca." Well, we had to pinch ourselves too. We couldn't believe that we had the opportunity to open the Niagara Jazz Festival, and we are so deeply honored for that chance. Thanks, guys, and congratulations on 10 years!